Dear students, how do you do? Hope you are doing well. Let us start today's lecture without any pause. Clear expression of nationalism came into existence after French Revolution that started in 1789. Idea of nationalism came with the concept of la patrie and les citoyens. According to that concept, France was considered as father and French people as children. As there is no discrimination between children of one individual, so there would be also no discrimination between citizens of one nation. After that, French army went abroad with the idea of nationalism because they believed that it was their responsibility to release people of European countries from the chain and shackle of dictatorship and monarchy. This idea of nationalism was welcomed almost in every country like Germany, Italy and Switzerland especially, and because it was based on equality, justice and brotherhood. After that, era of Napoleon started. He was considered as harbinger of equality and justice. He introduced very famous civil code known as Napoleonic Code in 1804. According to that code, right to property and right to equality before law were accepted and considered as fundamental right of every citizen. We do not find any nation state on the political map of Europe till mid 18th century, because it was the period when European countries were divided into smaller units and parts known as duchies and cantons. People did not have sense of oneness, as they did not speak one common language and they did not share inclusive identity. Rather, they spoke different languages and belonged to different ethnicities and culture. But some positive changes also occurred after Industrial Revolution, when people from lower section of society started to fall in the cities and towns due to availability of job opportunities. They started to work in industries and factories. Eventually, they became affluent, wealthy and economically strong. As a result, they started to educate themselves as well as their children. They also came across those literatures and books produced at the time of American and French Revolution. They got motivated and inspired and influenced by the idea of justice, equality, dignity and brotherhood. It was the first step towards making of nationalism in Europe. Thank you.